रहीम है तू करीम के इष्ट खुदा हुआ तू ही वाहे गुरु तो यीशु मसीह प्रति नाम में समारा तू ही राम है तेरी जात पाक कुरान में तेरा दर्श वेद पुराण में तेरी जात पाक कुरान में तेरा दर्श वेद पुराण में गुरु ग्रंथ जी के पकान में गुरु ग्रंथ जी के पकान में तू प्रकाश अपना अधिकार तू नाम है तू रहीम है तू करीम कृष्ण खुदा तू ही वाहे गुरु तू यीशु मसीह प्रति नाम में समार तू ही राम है कहीं वाह जय कहीं कीर्तन कहीं राम धुन कहीं आवाहन कहीं वाह जय कहीं कीर्तन कहीं राम धुन कहीं आवाहन विधि भेद से हय सब रचन विधि भेद से हय सब रचन तेरा भक्त तुझको बुला तू ही राम है तू रहीम है तू करीम कृष्ण खुदा हुआ तू वाहे गुरु तू यीशु मसीह प्रति नाम में समारा तू ही राम है तू ही ध्यान में तू ही ज्ञान में तू ही प्राणियों के प्राण में तू ही ध्यान में तू ही ज्ञान में तू ही प्राणियों के प्राण में सब आंसुओं में बहा तू ही कहीं आंसुओं में बहा तू ही कहीं फूल बन के खिला हुआ तू ही राम है तू रहीम है तू करीम कृष्ण खुदा हुआ तू ही वाहे गुरु तू यीशु मसीह प्रति नाम में समा रहा तू ही राम है
Hari Om and Namaskar, distinguished guests, revered gurus and fellow art lovers. We wish you a warm welcome to the Temple of Fine Arts and to the Jaagruti of Sarab Iqball Singh. The Temple of Fine Arts is a not-for-profit cultural organization dedicated to the promotion of the arts. With 14 centers located in 7 countries, TFA's core belief is in an innocence and universality in dance and music, one which transcends religious, racial, cultural, and geographical boundaries, while embracing the raw spirituality of the arts. Since its inception in 1981 by Swami Shantanand Saraswati, TFA has always strived to follow a principle of art for the art's sake, by making arts education accessible to all, as we believe with a firm conviction that one's economic standing should not be a barrier to enjoy and partake in the arts. This evening, the Temple of Fine Arts is proud to present the young budding artist, Sarab, in his Jaagruti, a tabla debut. Sarab started his tabla journey as early as 4 years old. He then started his formal education, learning this instrument at the age of 7 from Master Pradeep Bahadur Tangol. Coming from a family of musicians, Sarab used to accompany his late father, Ustad Tirlochan Singh, for a total of 12 years till he left for the heavenly abode. Sarab's father always made sure that he had the best education in tabla, mainly in classical playing, by sending him to prominent tabla teachers such as Master Pradeep, Master Swaran Singh, Master Amarjit Singh, Master Surjit Singh, and Master Lakwinder Singh. He has accompanied many religious singers in the Gurdwaras in different genres of kirtans, ranging from classical to folk, and has traveled to perform in countries such as Singapore, Indonesia, Thailand, Kenya, and India. Sarab joined the Temple of Fine Arts in 2016, where he met his present teacher, Sri Prakash Kandasamy. During his time in the Temple of Fine Arts, Sarab was able to expand his knowledge in other aspects of tabla, such as sitar, vocal and kathak accompaniment. He has also performed for many of TFE's programs, like the monthly Swaralayas, Navaratri performances, Guru Purnima, and the Tyagaraja Tanzin Music Festival. During his school days, Sarab used to perform for many music events and has participated in the National Music Camp from 2012 to 2015. He also graduated as the Best Student of the Year in 2016 from St. John's Institution, KL. Sarab currently works as an aircraft technician in KLIA. He also completed his Sikh Missionary Correspondence course from the Sikh Missionary College, Ludhiana. Currently, he is pursuing a part-time degree in history from University Science Malaysia, as he is also a part-time history teacher. Sarab is the owner and founder of Sarab Musicals, a one-stop instrument repair center. He is also actively involved in his community, as he is the founder of Project Sarab, which stands for serving all regardless appearance and belief. He travels the country on weekends serving the community. Having completed several stages of assessment and examinations in tabla at the Temple of Fine Arts, Sarab was encouraged to take up rigorous training in preparation for this graduation performance. It is through the guidance of his gurus in which he has been brought to this moment, where he will play the tabla in a full-length concert, as a solo instrument, as well as in accompaniment to Hindustani vocal music, sitar music, kathak dance, and also in a rhythmic ensemble. Here at the Temple of Fine Arts, our founder and guru, His Holiness Swami Shantananda Saraswati, always reminded us that the Jaagruti, while a momentous occasion in its own right, is merely the first step towards the artistic world, a world with many doors waiting to be unlocked as the journey continues. We begin tonight's repertoire with the accompaniment of the tabla for Hindustani vocal. Our vocalist for this performance is Srimati Sweta Kilpadi. Sweta started learning North Indian classical music at the age of 3 from Pandit Jialal Vasant, Srimati Manik Bide, and Tumris from Dr. Anita Sen. She is currently taking guidance in Banaras Ang Tumri from Srimati Manju Sundaram of Varanasi. An architect graduate from Mumbai University, Sweta chose music as her first love. She is the winner of the All India Radio Prize as well as the National Scholarship by the Government of India and has also been conferred the title Surmani by Sur Shringar Mumbai. Sweta's album Sajanava, Romantic Tumris, was nominated for the Global Indian Music Awards 2011. Her tumris are featured in the album The Lost Souls and Mud Doll by the famous young composer in London, Neeraj Chagh. One of her most memorable feats has been accompanying the legendary Pandit Briju Maharaj. She has also been providing vocal support to her illustrious Guru Behen, Dr. Ashwini B.D. Deshpande, since the age of 11. She has performed at prestigious forums in India, such as the NCPA Mumbai, Nehru Center, Elephanta Caves Festival, and across USA, the UK, the Middle East, and Southeast Asia. She has also presented a thematic concert, Krishna Rajani, at the Esplanade Theatres. Sweta has taught music in India, Indonesia, China, Malaysia, and Singapore, and has been part of the vocal music faculty at the Temple of Fine Arts, Kuala Lumpur, and Singapore. On the violin, we have Sri Hariram Thingyuan Lam. Hari, born to dancer, choreographer Geeta Shankaran Lam and creative designer, writer Lam Gui Khet, was exposed to music and dance at a young age and was raised in the atmosphere of the Temple of Fine Arts, KL. At the age of 9, Hari began his Carnatic violin classes under the tutelage of TFA's senior violin teacher, Srimati Kanagamani Vijendra. During the past 2 decades as a violin student, Hari has participated in many local and international productions of various music genres, ranging from Indian classical performances to fusion and modern music presentations. During the whole year of 2010, Hari was given the opportunity to learn from the South Indian violin maestro, Padma Bhushan Sri Lal Gudi Ji Jayaraman, who is also the guru of Srimati Kanagamani. Hari is also a recognized graduate of the Temple of Fine Arts, Kuala Lumpur, in both Bharatanatyam and Carnatic violin, whilst holding a first-class degree in music performance from the National Academy of Arts, Culture and Heritage, Aswara. Currently, he undergoes training under his violin teachers, Srimati Kanagamani and Sri Lal Gudi G.J.R. Krishnan, while contributing as a Carnatic violin and vocal teacher at the Temple of Fine Arts, KL, and as a composer and arranger in his own right. Dear friends, there are 2 parts to this evening's vocal performance. Bada Khayal, the grand song, and Chota Khayal, the small song, both in Rag Tilak Kamod. The Bada Khayal is in the slow Rupak cycle of 7 beats. This is followed by a faster composition, or Chota Khayal, in Ektal, a cycle of 12 beats. In vocal accompaniment, the tabla player is expected to show the main line, or teka, in the most beautiful manner, without being obtrusive. His role is that of a timekeeper. This is not where the tabla player shows virtuosity, but instead, his ability in playing a simple rhythm clearly and aesthetically, which carries a greater value musically. Dear friends, we begin now.
Namaskar.
Hari Om. Good evening, everyone. As we just heard, I will be singing Raag Tilak Kamod. The reason I'm speaking here is the composition that I'm going to perform is a very old traditional composition by the founder of the Jaipur Athrauli Gharana, Ustad Aladia Khansa. This particular composition says Sur Sangat Raag Vidya Sangeet Pramaan Jo Kanth Kara Dikhave. With Sur and Sangat, my accompaniment, with the knowledge of Raag, the Vidya of Raag, the person who keeps Sangeet together is the person known as the most knowledgeable of them all. Vako Janiye Guni Gyani. Now Sangeet includes Sur as well as Tal, which is a very, very important aspect of music. The Antra goes on to say, Anu Dhuta Lagu Guru Pruta Tal Mool Dharma. So Tal is the Dharma of any music. Rakhiye. And then it says that whatever you utter should be clean and clear. Shuddhavani. So we just happened to choose this composition, but I think it is a very apt composition for Sarab's wonderful beginning. So I wish him all the best.
Yeah. क्या नी Tere na 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 tere
Our next item this evening is the tabla accompaniment for a sitar performance by Sri Samuel J. Das. Born in 1968, Samuel J. Das comes from a humble background where he learned to formally play the sitar at 7 from his first teacher, his father, a musician attached to the RTM orchestra. He was only 10 when his father passed away, and when life became tough, it was the sitar that came to his aid. He then learned from generous teachers, such as Maheswaran Orme from the Temple of Fine Arts, Gyani Bachitar Singh, a priest at the Chaukit Gurdwara, Rajkumar Sharma and Professor Haridev of Chandigarh University, and much later, the legendary Ustad Shahid Parvez Khan. In every performance and every class he teaches, Samuel J. Das honors the legacy of his father and teachers. He has also learned to play the santoor and guitar, and has learned Western music arrangement, as well as the intricacies of fusing Indian music with the music of other cultures. In the 2006 World Championship of Performing Arts in Hollywood, Los Angeles, Samuel J. Das won 7 gold medals and 1 silver medal for the 8 categories he participated in. He also won 7 Champion of the World titles in 8 different musical categories in which he participated. Not only was he the sole representative from Malaysia, competing against 6,000 talents from 53 countries, Samuel J. Das was furthermore given the rare honor of performing at the prestigious Hollywood Palladium. In 2004, he was awarded the Best Original Composition and Best Solo Performance in the Cameronian Arts Awards. In 2014, he was also awarded the prestigious title Sultan of Sitar by the Malaysian Ministry of Tourism and Culture for his phenomenal contributions. In 2021, he received the Sugam Lifetime Arts Achievement Award for his distinguished service to the growth of Indian arts in Malaysia. Over the years, together with his band, he has released 9 albums of compositions. Another enduring legacy will be the school he founded, Swara, to help music bring people together across barriers of race, color, creed, and class. Samuel J. Das's tryst with music, classical, Indian, and otherwise, continues to this day. Tabla accompaniment for instrumental music is different, in that the tabla player is given more liberty to show his virtuosity, but it has to remain relevant with what the main instrumentalist is saying. The ability of the tabla player to empathize with the main artist's emotional involvement with the raga and to play accordingly is a very valued quality. Tonight, Sri Samuel expounds rag Nandakalyan, and Sarab will accompany him in Japtal, a 10-beat cycle. This is followed by a composition in Teental, which is a cycle of 16 beats. Towards the end of the piece, we witness an increase in tempo by both artists, moving into a sawal-jawab, or question and answer. And finally, inexorably towards a crescendo that crowns the evening's performance.
Thank you.
Honored guests, we now come to the tabla solo. Accompanying Sarab is once again Sri Hariram Thingyuan Lam on the violin. The tabla solo repertoire is one that may be appreciated through intellectual, technical, and emotional means. In tabla, the cognitive prowess is tested through the formulation of complex permutations and combinations of syllables like dha, dhin, na, ge, ke, over time cycles. Creativity alone is not sufficient, as physical prowess over the instrument is tasked in lifting these syllables to fill a space with music. However, the third and most vital challenge is how the tabla player dialogues these vibrational energies with the audience. Combining these elements, today's presentation is set to Tintal, a rhythmic cycle of 16 beats, divided into four equal parts. Through varying speeds, the entire repertoire may be divided into the following three sections: Uthan, Kaida Orela, which is a theme and its variations, and Tukdas and Guts, which are fixed compositions. In his tabla solo, Sarab presents all three parts with compositions from various gharana or style. The main focus of the tabla solo is the ability to produce the various tones with the dexterity, as well as to move within the confines of the taal comfortably and ending rhythmic ideas on the first beat of the cycle or sum.
Thank you. Good evening, everyone. In my first part of my tabla solo, in the vilambad section, I will start off with my first kaida. And the first kaida is a Dili Karana kaida. Dhati de dhati de dhada de dhage dinna ginna, tati de tati de dhada de dhage dinna ginna. And I'll be presenting this kaida in 7 different speeds. And with Maharaj Kirpa, hopefully I'm able to do it. So please sit down and enjoy the show and forgive me for any mistakes. Tirukitta kaida taakittirta din taatirukitta dinnaginna daati daage dinnaginna daati daage dinnaginna taatirukitta dinnaginna daati daage Thank you.
dinage na thage trik dinage na thage na da trik dit thage trik din thage tit thage trik dinage na thage tit thage na da trik dit thage trik dinage ta trik dinage na thage trik din thage na ta trik tit thage trik dinage na thage tit thage trik din thage trik thage na da trik
Now we have come to Madhyala, which is the medium speed in this particular tabla solo. And in this particular speed, I'll be playing a dhira dhira rela. Dhira dhira is a technique of playing using your palm. So it produces this kind of sound. And I will be presenting a dhira dhira rela. It's not easy to play a dhira dhira rela. So I'll try my best to present this to everyone today. Playing a few fixed composition notes and tukras and two chakradas in this beat. Thank you. we have come to the last part of the tabla solo, and in this segment known as the drutle, the faster speed of this tabla solo, I'll be presenting fixed composition which have been passed on from teachers to teachers and teachers to students as well. So the first composition that I'm going to go with today has a very nice story behind it. It is a story between two particular individuals which haven't met for a very long time. Some people a few years, some people a few months. Those who are so obsessed with their friends, maybe a few days they don't meet, you know, they start getting very sad, you know, my friend is not talking to me or something. So in this composition, it's a conversation between these two individuals. And you know, we have those kind of friends, you know, when we never meet for a very long time, they start telling their whole life story, their own grandfather, grandmother stories, and telling how they were born, this and that, everything. We know we have those kind of friends. So in this particular composition, I'll represent how the conversation goes. So the conversation goes, hey, how are you? I'm good. Takinada, how's everything la? Dhakrda anada, like that la. What else you want me to tell you? Didikitada, tell me more. Kat didikitakrda, kat didikitakrda, didikitakrda, kat didikitakrda, didikitakrda, didikitakrda. Now we understand from the last part, we have that kind of friend, you know, when we tell them more and they start talking more, better we, at the first time, we should not ask them these kind of questions. So, din din da da, din da da, din din da da, tik din da. Didikitakrda, kat didida, takinada, dhakrda anada, didikitada, kat didikitakrda, kat didikitakrda, didikitakrda, kat didikitakrda, didikitakrda. Nagdit, Katagin Taran, da, titta, titta, dedicated the Krada, 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 dedicated the Krada. Composition Tetikata Gadigina comes in three different speeds, first speed, second speed, and third speed. So I'd like to present this composition to everyone. Da tikatin da tikatin din da da din da 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 din da da din din da da tin tin ta dedigata takrada dedigata takrada dedigata dedigata takrada takrada titikata gadigena da dedigata takrada titikata gadigena da dedigata takrada titikata gadigena da dedigata takrada dinda. Composition, this particular composition, Dityai is the ending of the composition. It ends in three different tekas of three different tals. So the first tal being chapatal in 10 beats, second tal being ek tal in 12 beats, and the third tal is adha chautal in 14 beats. And with that, it makes 36 matra, which is the last tyai. Da, din, da, da, din, din.
Dedicated the Krada, dedicated the Krada, dedicated the Krada, dedicated the Krada, the Krada, the Krada, Dina, di, dina, dina, di, dina, da, din, din, dagatrikituna, cut in dagatrikitina, da, di, trikituna, cut da, trikitina, da, 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 din, da, da. Composition is known as Dupali. Dupali is a composition in where you have to play the same thing twice in order to reach the sum, meaning you have to play in the first beat and then in the second beat in order to reach the end or the sum. Din da da din din da din din da da din da da din din da da din. Dere dere ke tak tak kat da tak kat da. Dere dere ke ke da dere ke tak tak dere dere ke tak tak kat da. Composition is known as a dudarigat. Dudarigat means each phrase repeats itself twice and ends with a tiai. So the composition goes like this. Din da da, din da da, din da da. Didigitata, katagigidin, katagigidin, nagdir, nagdir, katagintaran, katagintaran, dadina, dadina, katet, katet, didigitata. Composition is known as a asamgat. Asamgat is a gat where the ending end with an unaccented sound, because normally in a tabla composition it normally ends with an accented sound like da or ta, and in this particular composition it ends with a ka, which is a closed sound. And this particular composition is from Grand Dada Guruji Ustad Mehboob Khan Sahab, and I'd like to present this composition to everyone today. Da din da da din din da da din din. Didigit the krda, ka didigit the krda. Ti ti ka ta ga di ge na da. Didigit the krda, ka didigit the krda. Didigat didigat ti ti ka ga di ge na da. Didigit the krda, ka didigit the krda. Didigat didigat ti ti ka ta ga di ge na da. Didigit the krda, ka didigit the krda. Didigat didigat. Thank you. is a Mishra Jati composition. Mishra Jati means a composition where it is 7 in 8s. So I'm playing 7 beat within 8 time cycle. And one particular composition that I learned from my Masterji, Master Prakash Gandaswamy, and I'd like to present this composition today. Composition for today, it is known as a Parmaisi Chakradar. Parmaisi Chakradar is a particular Chakradar. Let me explain Chakradar first. Chakradar is a composition where you have to repeat it 3 times in order to reach the sum. And in each Chakradar, there's 3 tyais, so times 3, 9, 9 tyais in total of 1 Chakradar. And in this particular Chakradar, Parmaisi Chakradar, is a very unique Chakradar. Why? Because the first sum ends on the first beat, the second sum ends on the second beat, and the third sum ends on the third beat. So I'll represent this composition to everyone. Thank you very much.
Distinguished guests, we will now have a short intermission of 15 minutes. Refreshments are being served at the dining deck located on the right as you exit the auditorium. We look forward to welcoming you back for the second half of this evening's Jaagruti, where Sarab will be playing for a Kathak dance performance as well as in a percussion ensemble. We commence the second half of tonight's Jaagruti with a Kathak performance by Srimati Shona Bhushani Velusami. Shona Bhushani is a product of the Temple of Fine Arts, KL, for more than two decades and is recognized as a Bharatanatyam graduate, a senior performer, and a teacher of this institution. Over the years, she has ventured into various art forms such as Odissi, Kathak, contemporary dance, and theatre, whilst dancing and performing extensively with and for TFA International in both local and international productions, as well as festivals. Currently, she is a part-time Bharatanatyam and Kathak teacher at the Temple of Fine Arts, KL. Reciting the dance syllables or bowls for the performance is Srimati Nadina Krishnan. Nadina Krishnan started her journey in dance at the tender age of 4 in the form of Bharatanatyam under the tutelage of Srimati Vatsala Shivadas. She then ventured into the classical style of Odissi under the guidance of Srimati Geeta Shankaran Lam. Nadina has performed extensively in all of TFA's major dance drama productions and has toured locally and internationally. She has also studied contemporary dance at the Western Australian Academy of Performing Arts and returned as assistant choreographer to Umesh Shetty, working on numerous contemporary dance pieces, including the duet in Istana Budaya's English version of The Legend of Masuri. Nadina then had the privilege to come under the guidance of legendary Kathak Guru Padma Vibhushan Pandit Briju Maharaj since 2007. In 2017, she presented a Kathak solo entitled Sadhana under the guidance of Srimati Paramita Maitra. Though trained in multiple styles of dance, Nadina is currently focusing her practice and training in the style of Kathak, and enjoys sharing her passion for the arts as a dance teacher at the Temple of Fine Arts. Providing the lera accompaniment is once again Sri Hariram Thingyan Lam on the violin. The art of Kathak dancing and tabla are so closely related that it is impossible to separate them. The tabla player in Kathak is the backbone of the whole performance. The tabla and the dancer's ghungrus or ankle bells move in perfect unison with each other, translating the intricate rhythms into their own vocabulary. In this evening's performance, the piece is an exploration of damar, a 14-beat rhythmic cycle, whereby the tabla player has to accent the rhythmic patterns that the dancer is trying to portray through the ghungrus. Dear friends, we begin now.
Thank you.
Good evening, everyone. I'd like to present a composition from the Sikh morning prayer. Dwapar Saat Swaye is a morning prayer which is composed by Tantan Sri Guru Gobind Singh Ji Maharaj, the 10th master, the 10th guru of the Sikh religion. And this particular verse, which is the third verse of the Swaya, Jeet Firay Sab Desh Disan Ko Bajad Tol Mridang Nagare, it talks about how kings conquer lands using instruments to motivate and to encourage their soldiers to do it for them. Bajad Tol Mridang Nagare, three instruments from the north. Tol Mridang, which is what similar to a pakhavach, and the instrument I'm using today. And a nagara is a war drum, which is often used in battles in India. So I'd like to present this composition to you all. Dhe na ta ka dhe ta ta gha dhe na ta. Jeet firay sab desh disan ko bajad tol mridang nagar, gunjat gud gajan ke sundar hinsat hi hai raj hajar, poot pavek pavan ke poopat kaun gane nahi jat bichar, siripat sirip gawan pajebin ant ko ant ke tam sidar, dha dha tun na tikda tikdum tikde tikta gadigin dha tikta gadigin dha tikta gadigin tikda tikdum tikde
Shona. What you have just witnessed earlier, it's called Upach. The next composition that I'll be dancing, it's Thaat. Thaat, it's a composition usually performed at the beginning of a Kathak solo performance, where the dancer performs a short play within the time cycle, finishing on Sam in a statuesque pose. Resembles the sound of nature, such as kukutari, the sound of a bird, jijikita, the sound of gunguru.
In a paramelu as well, it contains the sound of the bakavaj, and I'm using a jodi here beside me which has a similar sound to bakavaj. And such compositions like tarikita inside within the composition carries these kind of sounds. And this particular instrument, the jodi, is so significant in the Sikh tradition. It has been used by Tantan Sri Guru Arjan Dev Ji Maharaj up to Tantan Sri Guru Gobind Singh Ji Maharaj and still being used in kirtans around the world today. And this particular instrument and this particular compositions, there are a lot of Sikh history, Sikh compositions and also Sikh prayers which are carried within this kind of instruments. So with that, we'd like to present this composition today.
Taganakatari, kuku, takataka, janaka, janaka, tada, jijikita dilang, dumukita takadati, da, tarikita takadilang, dumukita takadati, da, tarikita takadilang, dumukita takadati, tarikita takadilang, dumukita takadati. Nagatari, cuckoo, taka taka, jerk, jerk, ta ta, jijikita dilang, dumukita taka ta, tit ta, tarikita taka dilang, dumukita taka ta, tit ta, tarikita taka dilang, dumukita taka ta, tit ta, tarikita taka dilang, dumukita taka ta, tit ta.
Next composition is a tihai. Ta 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 ta
Hey Shona ji, I have something for you. Why don't you try this out? Something I've learned. We also ends in sevens.
Of horse riding. Ka di ta di ta da ga di na di na da ah da ga di ga da ga di ga da ga di ga da ga di ga ta ki ta di ki ta ta ki ta di ga ga di ga ta tung ga da ga di ga ta tung ga da ga di ga ta tung ga da da ga di ga da ga di ga da ga di ga ta ki ta
daga diga diga daga diga diga ta kita diga ta kita diga ta kita daga diga ta tunga daga diga ta tunga da ka dhi ta dhi ta sa ga dhi na dhi na ta daga diga daga diga daga diga daga diga ta kita diga ta kita diga ta kita diga ta tunga da
Eight, two, three, four, five, six,
do, ti, cha, pa, si, sa.
The Talavadya Kacheri is a percussion ensemble which is from the South Indian classical music tradition. It is usually an ensemble of percussion instruments like Mridangam, Gattam, Ganjira, and Morsing, which are played together in a rhythmic cycle or tala. Each artist explores the different rhythmic possibilities individually and then together, improvising at different speeds. Tonight's performance features a duet of the South and North Indian percussions, namely the Mridangam and the Tabla. On the Mridangam, we have Sri Muthuraman Ganesan. Muthuraman's interest and passion towards percussion began at the age of 10, when he regularly accompanied for devotional concerts. He is a graduate of the Temple of Fine Arts, Kuala Lumpur, earning him the title Layanjali, under the able guidance of Sri Bangalore K. Ravi Shankar, the disciple of legendary mridangist Guru Kare Kudi R. Mani from Tamil Nadu. Muthu performs extensively in Carnatic kacheris, dance programs, musical productions, as well as fusion shows. He is also versatile in several other percussion instruments, namely the ganjira, djembe, cajon, and is one of the very few drum pad players in the industry. He was awarded the title Mullavu Vittagar, or Versatile Percussionist, by Lasya Arts Academy in the year 2022, recognizing his contribution to Bharatanatyam accompaniment in many different percussive instruments. He also played a vital role in forming the Pandavas Fusion Band, one that performs largely at private and corporate functions. Muthu's never-ending interest in laya, as well as sound or audio, has led him to set up his own recording studio, Muthu's Percussion Studio. His ingenuity has also resulted in many collaborative works for several diverse productions, namely those by the Temple of Fine Arts, Lasya Arts Academy, Dhatri Arts, Damaru Creations, Tiffin Box, and many more. Muthu is an accounting graduate and is a director of Spice Asia Sundarian Berhad by profession. He also teaches Mridangam at the Temple of Fine Arts, Kuala Lumpur. In this Talavadya Kacheri, Sarab will be challenged to learn and play the more complex and intricate rhythms of the South Indian tradition of music. Tonight's performance constitutes Chatusrajadi Triputa Talam, or commonly known as Adi Talam, a rhythmic cycle of 8 major beats.
Thank you. starting.
Thank you.
Dime, tadim, tanaka dime, tadim, tanaka dime, takadum, takadum.
Dear friends, let us give another round of applause and welcome back onto stage Sarab Iqball Singh. With great pleasure, we now come to the ceremonial presentation of the graduation certificate. And for this, we would like to invite onto stage Sarab's mother, Mrs. Navinda Kaur, Sarab's guru, Sri Prakash Kandasamy, the Vice President of the Temple of Finance, Dr. Selvakumar Vijaydevan, as well as the directors of the Music Department at the Temple of Finance KL, Sri Hari Ram Tingyanlam and Srimati Jyotsna Prakash. We will now play a short recording of our founder and guru, Swami Shantanand Saraswati, explaining the significance of the Jaagruti.
So it is Nun Kalai Kovil, and may I wish all the children, you have just passed kindergarten school. Go to the primary, go to the secondary, go to the college, go to graduation, go to PhD, D.Litt. Then you can say, I know something. கற்றது கை மண் அளவு கல்லாதது உலகு அளவு அப்படின்னு சரஸ்வதியே சொல்லியிருக்காங்க. So art has no end. There is no perfect artist. A perfect artist is a person who is 99.5% perfect, but 0.5 is yet there are flaw. And he goes on and on. When does he finish? When he merges with God or when he dies, one of the two. Till then, it is learning and learning and the learning. And the best teacher is the best student. Be a very good student, you can be a very good teacher. Try to obey, you can command. You try to obey as a student, the teacher, whatever she says. And one day, you can be the teacher to command. And if you are going to only command and not obey, you will never be able to command because your words will be empty bullet. These are all some of the beautiful cultural background behind this so-called arangetram. Thank you very much.
With all formality, Sri Prakash will now read out the script of the certificate.
The Temple of Fine Arts International, by the divine grace of Sri Maha Saraswati, the great goddess of arts and sciences, the veritable fount of divine music, the most auspicious bestower of knowledge, and with the blessings of Sadguru, His Holiness Swami Shantanand Saraswati, it is hereby received and recognized by the Temple of Fine Arts International that Sarab Iqball Singh, after mastering the basics of Hindustani music, has successfully performed his Jaagruti or solo debut in Tabla. On 23rd July 2023 and is henceforth conferred with the sacred title of Layanjali, signifying his distinction as a graduate of the Temple of Fine Arts International. May the divine masters and the gurus shower their blessings upon him, and may he begin to reveal the glorious beauty and inspiration of music to all.
We now invite Sri Prakash, Srimati Jyotsna, and Sri Hari to present Sarab with the certificate. Dear friends, Layanjali Sarab is now recognized as a graduate of the Temple of Fine Arts. Now, as is tradition set by our founder and guru, Swami Shantanand Saraswati, we invite Dr. Selvakumar to present him with a token of love on behalf of the Temple of Fine Arts. Ladies and gentlemen, we now invite Sarab's mother, Mrs. Navinder Kaur, to first say a few words.
A very good evening, ladies and gentlemen, distinguished guests, family members, relatives, and dearest friends. A warm welcome to each and every one of you present here. To all Guru Sikhs, please accept Guru Maharaj's Gur Fateh Ji, Fateh Blawo Ji, Waheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Waheguru Ji Ki Fateh. I thank Guru Maharaj for this blessed day. Today, we gather here to celebrate a significant milestone in the life of my beloved son, Sarab. It is with immense pride and joy that I stand before all of you as a mom to address this distinguished audience on this momentous occasion of his Jaagruti Tabla graduation. First and foremost, I would like to extend my heartfelt congratulations to Sarab for his dedication, passion, and unwavering commitment to the pursuit of his Tabla journey. You are a gift from God and the reason for my pride. You made a great choice by never giving up on all your dreams. We all recognize the countless hours of practice, the sacrifices made, and the determination that has propelled you forward. This graduation serves as a testament to your hard work, resilience, and artistic growth. However, it is important to acknowledge that this journey has not been without challenges. The pursuit of music requires discipline, perseverance, and the ability to embrace failure as a stepping stone to success. It was also crucial to recognize the invaluable support system that has played a pivotal role in his success. To all masters, special thanks to Master Prakash, Ustaz, teachers, and best of friends who have stood by his side, offering encouragement, love, and understanding throughout this musical journey. We owe you a debt of gratitude. Today, we celebrate not only Sarab, but also those who have supported him unconditionally. A special thanks to the Temple of Fine Arts for providing this platform to Sarab to perform his Jaagruti. Sarab, I offer my heartfelt congratulations once again. Your journey has only just begun, and I have no doubt that you will continue to inspire, captivate, and uplift audiences with your extraordinary musical abilities. As you embark on the next chapter of your life, may your music be a beacon of hope, love, and unity in a world that so desperately needs it. Thank you all for coming here to show your support and love. I'm humbled to each and every one of you taking out your precious time on this Sunday evening to be with us. God blesses all of you. Thank you. Waheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Waheguru Ji Ki Fateh.
We now invite Senior Kirtani, Mr. Gurmukh Singh, to say a few words.
Dearest friends, guests, Happy evening. Vaheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Vaheguru Ji Ki Fateh. Sat Sri Akal. Namaskar to all. I am very honored to have been asked by Sarab Iqball to say a few words on today's occasion. I think I can well speak on behalf of Sarab's dad, the late Ustad Trilochan Singh Ji, as I grew up together with Ustad Ji, having heard each other and having done kirtan together with Ustad Ji since around the 80s. I am thoroughly qualified, I think, I say humbly, to say that the late Ustad Trilochan Singh Ji would be beaming in pride. No, not be, not would be, is beaming in pride watching Sarab Iqball achieve this milestone today. Once Sarab Iqball was a bubbly and eager child, intensely interested in tabla and music, he began to accompany his late dad, as well as myself, on tabla. From a young age, I note that Sarab Iqball was a keen and quick learner. He learned initially, primarily from listening and emulating. And Sarab grew into such a fine tabla accompanist that his services are sought by both local as well as foreign exponents. His talent has seen him perform at various international stages, including the United Kingdom, Dubai, Australia, Indonesia, Thailand, Kenya, and Singapore. Needless to say, I believe his musical development took a hyperbolic curve when he began tutelage here at the Temple of Fine Arts under very respected Ustad Prakash Ji, Prakash Kandasamy. And today is exceedingly special, a special day, as Sarab Iqball achieves this graduation into the world of performing arts. Sarab has also been an avid promoter and motivator of our Sikh youth, constantly urging them to learn the fine arts and classical music. He has also constantly urged for greater local participation for locally held religious gatherings involving the singing of hymns or kirtan. Thank you very much for that applause, which is coming from one person. In closing, I would say that Sarab, I know in my heart of hearts that your late dad is rejoicing from whichever dimension he is at watching this event. Many congrats to the entire family, and both his Dadaji and Nanaji are here showering, bestowing their grace. Dada Pai Gyan Singh Ji and Nanaji Pai Sarban Singh Ji. My sister, Pan Navinder Kaur, her amazing and untiring love and support in all tasks undertaken by her children. And Daya, Sarab's very tall younger sibling. Today, I think, has to be a very special day indeed, as today is also Sarab's Jaagruti coincides with Daya's birthday. So, happy birthday, Daya. And in closing, Sarab, I took the liberty of Googling what Jaagruti means according to Google, and we have a few definitions. Awareness, awakening, I think those we are familiar with. It also means the name of a baby girl, which I don't think is terribly appropriate where Sarab is concerned. Anyway, we are exceedingly proud of you. Thank you for having me say a few words.
Sarab would now like to honor Mr. Gurmukh Singh. Sarab would now like to honor and acknowledge the artists of this evening. Srimati Sweta Kilpadi. Shri Hari Ram Ting Yuen Lam. Shri Samuel J. Das. Srimati Shona Bhushani Velusami. Srimati Nadina Krishnan. Shri Muthu Raman Ganesan. And Geeta Priyan. Sarab would now like to honor his gurus who have brought him to this stage and to this point of graduation. Shri Pradeep Bahadur Dangol. Shri Amarjit Singh. and Sri Prakash Kandasamy.
We would now like to acknowledge the MC of the evening, Priyanka Nair. We would now invite Sri Prakash to say a few words.
Good evening, everyone. You know, Sarab is a product. You know, they say it takes a village to bring up someone, right? Sarab is not only just my student. Of course, you know, he's started off with so many people. And when he came in 17 years. When he came to TFA, he was supposed to come for an assessment because I didn't know where to put him because I didn't know what he was playing before. I think the day you came, it was Guru Nanakji's birth anniversary. Yeah? I didn't know that. So he came and then I just said, okay, you play something. He played something and it was very nice. So I said, I'm confused where to put you, which class to put you in. Then I had another class going to start at that point. So I told him, I said, Sarab, I'll call you, I'll let you know. And he was a bit upset, his face was, so no class today, he said. I said, no, today was just assessing, I have to see where to put you. He looked very, you know, but I missed all the prayer today for coming here, today's Guru Nanak. I said, oh, I'm so sorry, I didn't know, I said. And then I saw Sarab a bit upset, you know, first time. And first time I met him. But it showed one thing, that he was very determined that he must learn the correct things on tabla. And he had a very strong will to do that. And subsequently, in the years that followed, he was very, very regular in his class. Also, sometimes class was on Sunday, sometimes you were busy with kirtans and... But he was generally very regular with his class. And whenever I asked him for any help, he was very helpful. And I also found out that he was so busy in the Gurudwara with so many activities. It wasn't just playing tabla. And at such a young age, to be so responsible, to be so mature. I mean, I felt he was more mature than me. And that's a testament to his parents and to his father. And one more very important story about Sarab is that I think in 2019, February, his father was already in hospital and his father had come to the class once when the class was going, once or twice he'd come to sit and watch. And Sarab said he had cancer and he had, you know, very serious at that point in the hospital, and he said, Guruji, Masterji, can you come to the hospital? You know, there's not much time. Father wants to see you. So I went, and he was in the last few breaths, and he was in his oxygen in the Subang hospital. And he told me at that point, he said, please take care of Sarab. Please make sure that he completes and learns properly everything correctly. I want you to take care of him. So that, for me, really struck a chord. It's never happened in my life that a parent of a student has been so, at that critical moment, still wanting to make sure that Sarab continues his education in tabla. For me, that is so touching because I love tabla. And to know somebody else loves it as much, it is wonderful, right? So I never forget that. And I think your father's will that you must play good tabla is the blessings, is the power which is behind your help to you, to whatever you're doing. Of course, your mom as well. She's been so strong and helping to make sure that you succeed and come up. And I have learned a lot from Sarab as well, from his playing and from how he practices. And just a small thing. I'm sorry I'm taking so long. You know, we don't teach music. Music cannot be taught, I believe. We only teach the grammar. We only teach the rules. It's like in school, you learn composition in English or any language. That's not, we are teaching you how to be a writer. We're teaching the rules of writing. And one day, if you want to write something, you have something to say in a book, then you will write. But you have the tools to do it, the correct tools. So that's all we do. We are only making sure the correctness is there. But you must want to be a musician. That I can't make you. Nobody can do that. That God can do. God can give that hunger in you to do. We have no power in that. All we can do is do our job and make sure everything is taught correctly. If you are just doing that, maybe somebody will get it. Right? So there's always a small percentage who want to be a musician. Now, being a tabla player and being a musician are two different things. One is a technician and one is an artist. A technician is like a typewriter, typist. You can write 100 words an hour, a minute, sorry, an hour. And, I mean, nowadays there's no typist anymore. But that doesn't make him the writer of the book. Someone has written the book, he's just typing. But a musician is like the writer and the typist and everything in one. He's a technician, he is the creator, he is the one with the heart, he's the one who has to do everything. So to come to that level of musicianship, we at least must prepare ourselves to be correct mentally and physically. You know, the grammar and the technique must be correct. Then from the heart, maybe something will come out through these two things. And I think Sarab is blessed to have that wonderful musician inside him who is coming out slowly. Today was the first step and was very good, Sarab. It was very nicely done. Okay. Thank you very much for coming and blessing him.
And finally, we invite Layanjali Sarab to address the Sabha and say a few words.
Hi, good evening. Sat Sri Akal. My favorite word these days. So, I haven't prepared a speech. I know everyone else prepared a speech. So like Masterji say, we are musicians, we create things on the spot, so let's just try it out now. What else can I do, yeah? So first and foremost, me coming to TFA in 2016, when I was 17 years old, was a very big step for me because, you know, when we learn from someone, we are very attached to our society, learning from those same people. And we had a guru bhai and everything, all our paifalas and our friends and all. So that was the whole structure in my mind. And coming up from my comfort zone in order to come here to expand my knowledge and to just, you know, dive into the wide ocean and try to find the treasure. And I think I did the right step by coming here to Temple of Fine Arts, where I was given opportunities, experience, exposure to different types of music. As you have seen just now in the performance, sitar accompaniment, kathak accompaniment, vocal accompaniment, which is not similar to what we do in kirtan on stage, is much different from that. And also learning the South Indian calculations, as well as also other musics, as you play with the orchestra and the other musicians that we have in Temple of Fine Arts. And I'd like to thank all teachers, starting from my first teacher, Master Pradeep Singh Ji, following up to Master Swaran Singh Ji, then following to Master Amarjit Singh, who's here today, then Master Surjit Singh, and at the end, my current teacher and my current guru, Master Ji, Master Prakash Kandasamy. And also like to highlight the other two teachers that I often go to once in a while to learn, Ustad Nawaz Mirajkar, who's the director of Tabla in Temple of Fine Arts Singapore, and as well as Ustad Sudarshan Singh, where I'm currently learning my Jori. You have seen me play it just now. So I'm currently learning it from Ustad Sudarshan Singh. So I'd like to thank everyone. Also like to thank my classmates who have encouraged me, who have supported me through this journey. Vivek, Seshan, Lenisha, who came and helped me a lot during my practices. I'd like to thank them personally. Yashodhan as well, who have helped me through my compositions. And this is the whole thing, you know. When you come to Temple of Fine Arts, it's not only an institute of learning. It is a family. We all go through our bad time, our good time, our music experience together. And that is what it touches my heart. This institution will go very far in the future. And I'm proud to be a product of this institution. And I'm standing here today. So I'd like to thank everyone for coming here today. And I'd like to thank the live stream crew, photographers, and also everyone who have helped me with the decoration. Thank you so much. And hopefully I will see everyone soon, right now after this. And it'd be great to meet everyone. Thank you so much. Take care, everyone. Good night. Sat Sri Akal. And just the last thing, today's my brother's birthday. I don't know where is he. They are singing. You there? Come up on stage. Come. Meet my younger brother who's taller than me, apparently. No, I don't know, he's not taller, he's tall, much. Okay, he's going to stand beside me. I'm going to look like a dwarf. I'm 6 foot, by the way, so, you know, try to guess how tall is he. Yeah, okay. So, since it's birthday, let's just sing a happy birthday song. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to... They are saying, happy birthday to you. Thank you very much. I purposely did my graduation today so that I don't run away anywhere else. He has a tendency of doing that, so yeah. Thank you very much, everyone. Good night.
And with that, we've come to the end of a beautiful evening. Thank you all for joining us and for blessing us with your presence. We wish you a good night and a safe journey home.